I'm in fuego. Ugh, I can't believe I just said that.